Hey, Swale. Quick Pelch Tell Squeak. My name is OV, and I'm a Coast Salish graphic artist designer originally from Seabourn Island, British Columbia. And I'm going to show you guys some of my work that I do and some of the meaning behind it. And let's get right to it. What you're going to be looking at is a Coast Salish eagle design that I have done, inspired from some cherished memories, you know, from my youth, being with my mother on Seabourn Island. And near Seabourn Island, we would have the Fraser River, an important part of Stalo Nation, which sits on Coast Salish territory. And this is inspired from that. Crossing over the river, going into town with my mom, and being able to point out some eagles during a beautiful sunset. And that's what's shown here. The Coast Salish eagle, Spaukus in Halkomelem language, is flying over the river with sunset within the eagle. And all the elements of Coast Salish art represented here as well. We have the circle shape or oval shape. We have the trigon shape and we have the crescent shape. And sometimes these shapes can be used to show the anatomical or skeletal structure of an animal. Sometimes these elements can be used to help direct your eye through the design. Other times there's symbolism as well. These shapes do hold meaning to them. The circle, for example, representing the circle of life. The crescent shapes representing phases of life that we go through. The trigon shape has 3 points, but it actually has a central point, which makes four. Four, an important number, not just in, you know, our West Coast culture, but a lot of indigenous nations. Because there's four directions, there are four medicines, there are four plant medicines, there are four stages of life. I even did this design with four eagles shown in the design. So just an example of some of my work and the meaning behind the work that I do as well. So hopefully you guys enjoy. Definitely check out my website as well, SalishSunDesign.com. And I just want to thank you guys for letting me share with you today. So have a good day. Thank you.